I got a story to tell. But when I ginormously failed, won't say no names though, cause it ain't no game, bro. And it ain't no angle making the wolf tickets for me to sell. It's about to, buddies in the middle of about to. A lady on the daily putting out two. One of the buddies, she told him never let his mouth spew.
Don't let your bro know what's happening, cause we were together plus shocking in.
That's what you come get to back in France. Should've told him I was tapping in. I was 21, she was 40-something, say she wanna give me some. So I started putting Tekka Nina in the lungs of the photographer that my homie Denny brung. But it was a catch, she didn't want a nigga to rat, cause her and my homie worked together, he'd give her the scratch. After every photo shoot, but he'd have a bit of attack. If he knew his colleague would shoot me, then deliver the snatch. So I kept a secret like a dummy, keeping it professional. I didn't tell my homie, but I was full of regrets, you know. Riding out with my homie, out my mouth ain't no decibels. But when she finished flicking me, we bang out on the sectional. I used to throw him hints, saying I really wanna smash her. Then he would look at me like I was dumb and with laughter said,
she would never do it, I don't know what you after. Out of your league, man, you young, broken, plus you a rapper.
Damn.
Bros become foes, yeah.
Bros become foes.
Lord knows the loving was fire, though. It ain't worth living these lies, lies, though. On my dog.
On my dog. On my dog.
Yeah. I should've told her, I should've told her, I should've told her.
But I was tapping in.
I should've told him, I should've told him, I should've told him.
Cause he was the best friend.
Yeah.
Best friend. She would pick me up for photo sessions, but I didn't tell my homie we were Lolo sexing. Man, this lady had a body like she was solo flexing. So right after work, she let me give her a pogo lesson. No confession, never told him I was grinding. On his working roommate, I was sliming. But I messed up and told my other homie. But when me and him fell out, he told my best friend that I was lying all this time. And then my homie said,
why is you playing me? I'm hearing too many rumors, so you got something to say to me, man. You know about my affection for that woman that stayed with me. You supposed to be my homie, why you fucking and faking? And then I gotta hear from someone else. Selfish man, all you think about is your fucking self. You and her be together, I don't need no one's help. I feel like I'm finna lose it, I don't know what I'ma do, but I swear to
hold on, my nigga, you can't be calling me tripping, I'm with my family. I don't know what the hell you talking about, it's fucking insanity, man.
Why you lying to me, bro? You know these people be talking, and they stories sound the same, and you making it awkward, and I ain't finna be the type to act like this don't really hurt. What am I supposed to do about it when I'm at work? You and her, we supposed to be brothers, that make it worse. And he told me everything I be doing, don't do me dirt, don't deny it, homie, really, you overstepping. Tell me I was snapping photos and you removing the skirt. Even said I should've known that this fucking chick was a flirt.
But how you gon' believe every damn thing he say?
Doggy for real should've told me without a delay. We was like fam, now you got me dealing with hearsay. And everything that he say, she say.
Oh, I gotta go.
Bros become foes, yeah.
Bros become foes.
Lord knows the loving was fire, though. It ain't worth living these lies, though. On my dog.
Best friend fell out, cause I told another homie something he had to yell out. All of our business ventures and dreams was the hell out, and I'm left with underhanded things that I can tell about. Lost my best friend cause I was young and dumb. He lost his life to another brother with a gun. I never got to tell him that I was sorry I was sprung. My other homie just died of cancer, I'm numb. So the moral of the story is don't lie to get something that you really won't. Always keep it real though a lot of people don't. That's why they always in funk. Should've told him I was tapping in. Should've told him I was tapping in. Should've told him I was tapping in. That ain't never what you do to best friends.